That's what this song needs, man. This
shit. He really loves that song.
Oh, hell no.
He really loves this song, ladies and gentlemen.
What is up, Savage Life family? We are back with another reaction video of Billie Eilish
with Khalid.
Hold up. I keep getting it wrong.
You got
Billie Eilish.
Like relish.
Bro, I was saying Billy, bro. Billie Eilish. I don't know
anyways,
where I'm at today.
Never heard of
Billie Eilish.
Alright,
let me pause it.
Go ahead.
I'm sorry for saying your name wrong. But tell me what else you was gonna say.
We've never heard of Billie Eilish.
We have never heard
We've
of Billie
Eilish. Khalid.
I'm gonna be honest with you.
Big fan of Khalid.
I just saw Khalid in that click play. And I was like, yo, cuz, we gonna react to this.
All right. Got it.
It's number 19 on Trendy.
And Khalid.
I just wanna hear
Khalid.
You feel me?
But so, let's see if Billie Eilish is any good. Let's get on to this video before we do. Some cuz.
Make sure to subscribe, like, and comment down below.
Come on, man. Bro, it's about to get good.
The first 18 seconds in the video, man. I feel something right now. Something's about to go down.
Look at the
boy.
Chains around her neck.
Hold up,
bro. She
get
feels
the tissue
threat.
Paper. Get the tissue paper, man. We gonna need this tissue paper. We had to pause it at one point. Yo. Hey, man.
This song heavy.
This is the type of song you listen to when you break up. You gonna be tearing up. Nah. I'm gonna tell you what. This song, man, if you listen to this right now by yourself in your room at night, what is wrong with you?
Bro, we trying to
listen. Why don't you listen to this shit at night by yourself? You about to say some stupid shit.
Hey, nah. Bro, you never just be like chilling, man. You got nothing to do and you just... Bro, you never heard this song before. You just saw it had Khalid and you don't know if it's going to be a sad song.
Yeah,
you just
all.
Put your headphones on. It's nighttime, bro. You close your eyes. It's not playing, bro. You know y'all going to do something like this. Some shit went down the other week. I don't remember what it was, but I feel sad. Type of tear.
Oh.
Ooh.
You just analyzed someone's life right now. That's probably what they're feeling.
Hey.
Bing.
They put a cloud, man. That's impressive right there. My mind of stone. Tired of pieces. Skin of bone. Why are we laughing right now? I feel sad and funny at the same time. What you about to say? If you think of what I'm saying, the last
bro,
time...
When was this?
What,
this man
oh,
kept...
What, this is it,
I don't know what I'm
saying. I don't know what I'm saying, bro.
When he came up like that? I saw this man with no chains, so one chain, so with hella chains.
Holy crap. Man. Remember when DJ Khaled was promoting this, man?
No, that boy didn't even have a chain. That boy just had the same long neck he had.
Yeah, we back. We done messing around. We gonna take this video serious, and we're gonna give you a high quality reaction. Let's get to it.
on my mind. Always in my space, but I know someday.
We are back again. We can't seem to get it together. He came with an accusation talking about what he was talking about, singing about. We just want to clarify if he's telling the truth.
Yes.
Alright, so, hey.
I just saw, and we just a masterpiece.
But you were telling me earlier that we had to stop. We was fooling around. He was saying something how about the video wasn't, we had to like talk to each other with faith. Because we actually listened to it. Now they were talking about how they were trapped. They're basically trapped and you're not, they want to go home.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? At first, you might have had like that thought like they were, it was a love song between each other. You get me?
The story ended.
The thing that said, love you.
With them being free, because they're not in the box anymore.
Yeah. So it wasn't like, I don't know about you, but me, I was like, wait, this isn't really a love song. You feel me? This might be a happy song.
Like a inspirational song is what I'm saying. Like they made it out the box.
Yeah.
I feel like
at the end they were like, we
this relates.
At the end of this, they said, welcome home or we are home.
We are home.
So they made it out the box.
It relates to a lot of people who got locked up or in prison.
Hey.
A lot of people can relate to this.
I'm gonna tell you what. Hey, there's a story behind this song. If you guys actually listen to the lyrics, we was fooling around, but I feel sad because, hey, man, this is a good song. This is a hit right there. Khalid killed it.
Okay.
All right. Hey, 10 out of 10. Off rip. 10 out of 10.
Billie Eilish. She has an amazing voice. What do you think of her? I think.
You know what? I'm gonna tell you what. I'll give her props. I feel like she does have a good voice, but I'm not sure this is her first time watching this video. This does might be her
song. If all her music is like this, how she did with Khalid, that's perfect. Because that's what we look for, you know? Like,
I want to see where she could expand her voice.
But like a cool type of song, you know?
Yeah, that's what I feel like she's
doing. Or like a Titanium.
Hey, man, we coming into professionals right now. We coming up!
Hey,
I'm going to tell you what. Tell me what they got to do real quick.
Smash that subscribe
button. Comment down below, let us know what you want to see us react to next. And if you like this video and think we're not being dumb, comment and let us know how we did.
And hit the notification button if you want to join the
we
Savage Life
want
family.
To.
Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face, tell me that you love me, even if it's fake.